Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I want to show you benchmarking test between the Samsung Galaxy Note 3 and the new Samsung Galaxy Tab S tablet. The phone is a quad-core processor with 3 GB of RAM. The tablet is octa-core processor with 3 GB of RAM as well. Let's see who wins this test. And guys, thanks for watching this video. Subscribe for more. Share the video if you like it. And again, this is a new Samsung Galaxy Tab S tablet with the octa-core processor. Let's go ahead and start with the video right now. All right, guys, first I'm gonna start with the quadrant test, and let's go ahead and see if we can try to be close at the same time, maybe.